Jewels, everybody. My name is Rob. Today we are playing The Outer Worlds. Basically, this is a sci-fi first-person shooter RPG. I've played it before, and I really liked it. So we're going to start up a new game.
Why is the Earth young when prosperity makes it feel star?
Good question.
Come to Costco. Before the colonies on the edge of the frontier, owned and operated by corporations.
Okay.
A trip of 10 short years will feel like near thanks to the comfort and safety of your very own hybridation.
Safety, I like that.
You wake up in a perfect society designed to maximize your productivity.
Top secret. Incident report. Termination. Hope to be left at edge of colony. I read it in my head. Apparently, they found a colony ship drifting at the edge of the colony. Well, security beacon cam 78. Security beacon cam 109. Security cam 009 activated. Hope landing bay 052. A guy. He looks like a mad scientist, so I don't trust him quite yet. Corridor 022. Phineas Vernon Wells, status fugitive, wanted by Halcyon County. I didn't get to read all that. Oh well. So he's a fugitive, so I assume he's a bad guy. He's gonna steal me. Oh, so he's a good guy, and the other guys are bad guys. Okay, I'm just gonna put 1 point into everything but perception.
Oh dear, your corrective lenses need corrective lenses. Are these smaller words around you? I'm damaging your extremities. I hope you're ready to shoulder a bird of prey.
Okay, next. Skills, let's just do range.
I have monarchs defense. In need of war game hunters.
Aptitude, farmer, dirt. Let's do one that's like block, engineering, dodge, food, corrosive, medical, plasma minus, no discernible aptitude. I'm just gonna do this one, I guess.
And fascinating. How riveting.
Minus shock damage. What that does. Gender, male. Oh my god. Oh my god, what's wrong with your face? What is that? Ah! That dude has one missing eye. I strangely like that one. I'm just gonna give it some face paint, makeup. Oh, dirt, scar, age. Let's make it like super old. Oh yes, this one makes my mouth look big. Spacer's Choice is dying to meet me. Hokily dokily, so we're just gonna put my YouTube name because I'm unoriginal and I'm creative. Bent up my creativity quota even making up that name. Next. Okay, I like this. Next. Except, Jason. Hetero Burrow. dot will make our game seem cool and will boost pre-sale numbers.
Is that a corpse?
Sit still. I'll patch you up.
Looks like the bleeding stopped. I owe you one. Hope you don't mind me omitting this little exchange for my reporting. Spacer's choice doesn't like us accepting outside help.
Alright. How are you feeling?
Better, thanks to you. I might have bled out on my own. Or worse, had to go begging the boss for some Adrena time.
Adrena time?
Patrol. I saw a marauder camp up in the hills. Thought I could take it.
No, you couldn't.
Then my gun misfired. Why are you doing this? I mean, hey, that's that, right? Just barely scraped by with my life. Crawled in here and blocked off the exit with those canisters.
Pitiful.
Spacer's choice policy clearly stipulates that dead and as good as dead are two completely different properties of matter. Unless I'm dead, I'm contractually obligated to attend to my post. I will report that illegally grounded spacecraft if it is the last thing I do. See those canisters by the entrance? Marauders come sniffing around in here, and I can take them all out with a single shot. Not bad, huh?
Not bad at all? You're an idiot. Give me your gun before you get yourself killed.
Yeah, you sound a lot like my lieutenant.
I am your lieutenant now.
This gun serves you better than it did me.
Okay.
Here, you can have my saber, too, for patching the other one.
Thank you.
All Spacer's choice weapons are now 30% less likely to malfunction.
All right.
You've tried the best, now try the rest. Spacer's choice.
Nice.
Yes, now's the time.
Yeah. I'm off. Weapon management. Ooh, a sword. I let you do something with no damage for that explosion. Oh, so I can slow down time if I feel like it. His corpse just went to the moon. Mag pick, mag. Grab. Ooh, lock picking. Is lock picking in this game? Grab. Nap. Steal. Pick up. Obtain. Now where's the corpse of that other dude? It shot into the, oh. I shot his limbs off. You just shot that guy's limbs off. Did I have, oh, fatty. How to be a fatty. Dead. You are dead. Oh, I need to reload. Bow. Oh, you're getting off. Yeah, I can get all close and personal too. Bow. But I prefer to use a gun. What do you think you are? Alright, definitely gonna reload. I mean, yeah, well, reload time. Well, where did all these guys' whose corpses go? Oh, here's one. Bit cartridge. What the heck is that? Light ammo, Adreno, and ooh, gun.
Myself. Just, you know, a couple of links. have to give you a 0 on my customer satisfaction survey.
Seriously? What the marauders?
I'll do what?
You're right. It's time we cross those marauders off, find whoever owns that ship, and file a full report. And it's gonna be fucking laminated.
Heck yeah, it is gonna be laminated.
Okay.
doubt I'll find a part like that just sitting in the garage.
A stupid observer. However, the probability of locating a power regulator and the high capacity power regulators are sometimes included in the electrical networks of water settlements. I have taken the liberty of printing a new captain's identity cartridge. Please try not to lose it this time.
Okay.
This cartridge identifies you, Alice Hawthorne, as the registered manager and captain of the Unreliable. Do you understand?
Yeah, Ada, I got it. Thanks.
Best of luck in your search for a power regulator. Try to stay alive this time.
Okay. Nice, I love it. Let's crank up my intimidate a little bit. Let's just spend all my skill points on intimidate. I have a plan. Trust me. Selecting perks. Like, what kind of perks? This one has a gun on it. No. Ooh. Yay. Health comes handy with this, the shotgun.
Say, this was not going to be your ship, would it?
No.
You sure walked in it like it was your ship.
No.
And if this ship is yours, well, listen, you owe Spacer's Choice a hefty fine. I'm afraid we got a doctor to pay.
You got it all wrong. I'm a starship safety inspector.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. I had no idea we had an inspector coming. We'd like to speak to my manager.
I know, Karen.
Constable Reyes in Edgewater. Mm. Edgewater's not too far. Just follow the road east of here, over past the cemetery.
Cemetery.
Excuse me. I need this.
Take care. Okay. It's over in that general direction. So I guess we're going over in that general direction. Oh, look, there's a path right there. Bad guy. What's up, bad guy? Dead. dead. Oh, there's another corpse over here. Let's see what he has. Bits and ammo. Oh no, not the people. Yes, the people. There's a cave. Based off of my thoughts, we go through the cave. And fight a bit more marauders before we... Oh, we don't fight any more marauders. Nice. Hello. Came from heck. Hope you don't mind, I'm just gonna stroll on into your town. To be honest, I was a little skeptic about that. Aww. Ooh, money. I'm not that into drugs. Shovel, another shovel. Spade, another spade.